Now joining us in exhibition, please welcome the University of Massachusetts Minuteman Marching Band. The University of Massachusetts Minuteman Marching Band will be performing Russian Christmas music by Alfred Reed, Rhapsody in Blue by George Gershwin, and a medley of music by Gloria Estefan. Bands of America is pleased to welcome, in special exhibition performance, drum majors Nick Morrison, Katie Zarnecki, Amanda Woolley, Kate Bertelli, and student director Michael Keough, and the University of Massachusetts Minuteman Marching Band. The Minuteman Marching Band is under the direction of George N. Parks with assistance from Thomas P. Hannum. The Minuteman Marching Band is thrilled to return for its fourth appearance at the Grand National Championships. The band currently has 375 members from throughout the University of Massachusetts student community and is consistently a crowd favorite wherever it performs. The Minuteman Band has recently performed at West Point, the United States Naval Academy,
the Montreal Alouettes Canadian Football Championships, and at Boston's famed Symphony Hall with the Boston Pops. They have performed for presidential inauguration ceremonies in 1981, 1985, and 2001, and in 1998, the band received the Lewis C. Sutler Trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, the University of Massachusetts Minuteman Marching Band.